हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ फोर्थ वीडियो ऑन करंट अफेयर्स ऑफ जुलाई मंथ 2020। ऑन विच डे वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन डे इज ऑब्जर्व्ड? इट इज 11th जुलाई। IRDA चेयरमैन इज सुभाष चंद्र खुंटिया। 10th, द इंश्योरेंस रेगुलेटरी एंड डेवलपमेंट अथॉरिटी ऑफ इंडिया IRDA फॉर्मिंग अ वर्किंग ग्रुप ऑफ स्टडी एंड मेक रिकमेंडेशंस ऑन फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एन इंडियन pandemic risk pool. The panel has been formed to examine the possibility of the different risks which arise due to COVID-19. The 9-member committee will be headed by Suresh Mathur. Here is some question for you. Salazar. Slytherin, a new species of snake, was discovered in which state? It is in Arunachal Pradesh. Ajanta Sarath Kamal is related to which sport? Table tennis. Women's Cricket World Cup 2021 will held in which country? New Zealand. Who is the author of Shuttling to the Top? The story of PV Sandhu. Krishan May V. On which day World Soil Day is observed? 5th December. Which Indian state CM has been honored with Paul Harris Fellow Recognition? It is Tamil Nadu. Which of the following state government has organized India's first e-lok adalat? It is Chhattisgarh. Who has become the third Prime Minister of Singapore? Lee Hsien Loong. 17th. Who is the author of the book titled A Song of India? Ruskin Bond. The Board of Control of Cricket in India, BCCI, has accepted a long-pending resignation of Rahul Zohri. The Chief Executive Officer, CEO of BCCI on 9th July 2020. India has become the second largest foreign investor in UK after USA. Institute for Humans Development, IHD. An Indian non-profit institute conferred with Development Marketplace Award 2020. Innovation to address gender-based violence from World Bank Group and Sexual Violence Research Initiative for the Project Alcohol. The 2018 Tiger Census of India entered the Guinness Record Book as the largest camera trap wildlife sanctuary survey, followed the application sent to the Guinness Book of World Record. The population of the tiger has increased 33% since 2014. It is the biggest habitat and tiger in the world. On which day World Malala Day is observed? World Malala Day is observed on 12th July. Recently, UN declared her as the most famous teenager in the world in its decade in review report of 2019 Important Book. We are displayed. 23. Who has won Styrian Grand Prix 2020? Lewis Hamilton. ATL app development module has been launched by Niti Aayog Atal Innovation Mission for school students. It has been launched with Indian startup Plasmo. Recently, Awad bin Hassan Zami passed away. He was related to, it is question for you, IRDA allows launch of Corona coverage insurance policies. The short-term policy will cover medical expenses due to COVID-19. The sum assured of the policy ranges from 50,000 to 5 lakh and age is between 18 to 65. Here is some questions for you. On which day International Happiness Day is observed? It is 20th March. Tour de France is related to which sport? Cycling. Who has been appointed as the ambassador of Worldwide Fund India's Environment Education Program? Vishwanath Anand. Who is the chairman of Insolvency and Bankruptcy Board of India? M.S. Sahu. who is the author of book Getting Competitive, A Practitioner Guide for India, R.C. Bhargava, who has been appointed as India's next ambassador to Afghanistan, Rudendra Tandon. Which among the following state has launched Roko Toko campaign? It is Madhya Pradesh. Who has been appointed as India's next ambassador to Bangladesh? Vikram Doraiswamy. Who has been appointed as interim CEO of BCCI? Hemang Amin. Which of the following IIT has developed UV sanitizing device Shuddh? IIT Kanpur. Google to invest $10 billion in India in next 5 years. 36. Asia Cup tournament postponed till June 2021. It was to be hosted by Sri Lanka. Former footballer Jack Cheriton passed away. He was a member of 1966 World Cup winning team of England. Who has been re-elected as the president of Poland? Andrzej Duda. Padma Shri Award winner 2019 journalist Nagindas Sanghvi passed away. He was well known for his books and on Mahatma Gandhi. Qualcomm Ventures acquired 0.15% stake in Lai platform of ₹730 crores. Visa partners with Federal Bank to launch Visa Secure for bank cardholder to make online shopping experience more easy and convenient. Who has been named for Von Karman Award 2020? It is K. Sivan. Aircraft Hercules of IAF delivered more than 6 tons of medicines to Maldives under which operation? It is Operation Sanjeevani. Which Indian state has formed Team 11 to fight with COVID-19? Uttar Pradesh. Hum Har Himega song is released by which bank? It is from HDFC Bank. V. Vidyanath is the MD and CEO of which bank? IDFC First Bank. On which day World No Tobacco Day is observed? On 31st May. Skill for Resilient Youth. On which day World Youth Skill Day is observed? 15th July. Who has been conferred with Infra Business Leader of the Year 2020 by Rail Infra and Mobility Business Digital Awards? Ved Prakash Dudeja. Which of the following state has topped in PM Swanidhi Yojana? Madhya Pradesh. US remains India's top trading partners in FY 2019-2020. As per the data, India and US trade has been increased from $87.96 billion to $88.75 billion in the FY 2019-20. Which of the following country has launched AppStar 60 telecommunication satellite via Long March 3D carrier rocket? It is question for you. Recently, Brahm Vasudev passed away. He was the chairman of Hawkins Cooker. World humanitarian drive head Abdul Besides said, who has been conferred with top publicist award in Global Humanitarian Award 2020? It is question for you. Next is 50th. Recently, UNICEF India and FICCI partner for Re-Magazine campaign. Who is the president of FICCI? Dr. Sangeeta Reddy. Recently, NABARD organized Digital Chopal on its foundation day. In which year NABARD was established? It is established on 12th July 1982. Who is the author of the book If It Bleeds? Stephen King. Recently, which country has excluded India from the Chabahar project? It is Iran. Which Indian state has announced Elite's Excellence Award 2020? It is Chhattisgarh. Google has announced to buy how much percent stake in Jio platform from for rupees 33,737 crore. It is 7.73%. Who has been appointed as the new vice president of Asian Development Bank? It is Ashok Lavasa. Recently, who has won the My Life My Yoga video blogging contest in the professional category? It is Ashwath Hedge and Rajni Gehlot. How much percentage of world population went hungry in 2019 as per UN annual report titled The State of Food Security and Nutrition in the World 2020? It is 8.9%. 59. Recently, Indian Railway has created a history of operating how many kilometers long freight train? Train operated between Nagpur and Karbo. It is 2.8 kilometers. Mohang Bagan Club announces hockey legend Gurbakh Singh and former class first class cricketer Palash Nandi will receive this year's Mohan Bharag Ratan. Indian teenager Soham Mukherjee in UAE has made a Guinness World Record title with 101 one leg hop over a ruler, who managed to break the previous Guinness World Record title of 96 hops in 30 seconds. Mera Pani Meri Virasat scheme is of which state government? It is of Haryana. Hyderabad International Airport introduces India's first fully contactless car parking. India's first ever fully contactless airport car parking with contactless toll transaction for their passenger and visitor to provide a safe airport amid COVID-19. Pobo Reserve Forest is in forest in 2B upgrade to wildlife sanctuary. It is located in Assam. Indian Railway has developed a post-COVID coach to fight with COVID-19. HRD Ministry has launched Pragyata Guideline on Digital Education. Which of the following country has banned importing 5G equipment from China Telecom Company UK? The Assault Rifle, Erd and Carmel will be manufactured in India under Make in India initiative in PLR System Private Limited. The Arad and Carmel are originally assault rifle of which country? Israel. Which of the following state has signed MOU with HDFC Bank to offer digital payment solution to traffic violators? Jharkhand. Who has been named as the brand ambassador of Sports Adda? Brett Lee. World Day for International Justice is observed on 17th July. DCGI approves India's first homemade pneumococcal polysaccharide conjugate vaccine. IOC postpones 2022 Dakar Youth Olympics to 2026. Acharya Shri and Purushottam Priyadasji passed away due to COVID-19. First online Nishtha. National Initiative for School Heads and Teacher Holistic Advancement program has been launched by HRD Ministry in Andhra Pradesh. IIT Madras startup development of portable hospital known as Medicab. Roshni Nadar Malhotra become the new chairman of HCL Technologies, repairing her father's Shiv Nadar. Pakistan-China Science Agreement for Azad Pattern Hydel Project 700 MW in POK on Jhelum River. Maharashtra First Woman State Election Commissioner Neela Satya Narayan passed away. 1780 NABARD launches development project in Andaman and Nicobar Island. Telangana police rolls out Cyber Her campaign to tackle cybercrime against women and children. CM Pema Khandu released book on endangered tribe book titled The Tangams and Ethnolinguistic Study of the Critically Endangered Species of Arunachal Pradesh. First online, Nishtha. IIT Madras startup developed a portable hospital known as Medicab. Roshni Nadar Malhotra become the new chairman of HCL Technology, repairing her father's Shivnadar. Pakistan-China sign agreement for Azad Pattan Hydel project power project 700 megawatt. Maharashtra first woman state election commissioner is Neela Satyanarayan. Here is some question for you. Okay, thanks for listening.